go through the wound to reach the shrouded realm?
In a way. Plan is om samen met Sandrak the magics are based on ritual and reenactment. De wound in te gaan om de shrouded realm te bereiken.
A performance. And performance coupled with will creates reality.
And you're using the binding stone to enhance that.
Exactly right. This bathysphere Kirkan and I engineered focuses its power and our will.
Bathysphere.
If we pretend hard enough,
so ding waar we in zitten denk ik.
Then inevitably we will get there.
We gaan dus de pentasaad opzoeken in de onderwereld. Ja. Enter the shrouded realm.
It is. The wound is more than a bottomless pit.
Beesten.
It's a hole in reality. Ideas fall into it, as do memories. Why do you think the details of the past are so hard for us to remember? It's not senility, or the ineptitude of scholars, or the
boot trap. Deze beesten lijken op de schepen van Sandrak.
It's parts of history literally sliding into this impossible void. As it's grown over the years, the wound's increasing gravity has even pulled concepts from our heads before we think of them. Pulled words from pages of now empty books.
Ja, we gaan uitstappen, denk ik. Ja. Samen met Sandrak.
The shrouded realm. Atava.
Atava.
The wellspring of magic, dream and prophecy. Sister to Avium and the land above.
Oh, my head. What is that?
It's said that life here requires senses beyond our own. Yours are compensating. Stay strong or it will be painful. After my injuries in the deep mirror, my brief journey here was excruciating.
All that corruption. This place is becoming a landfill.
Some believe our realms are imperfect shadows of each other. When one dies, the other follows suit. The Maladar is destroying them both.
It wasn't this bad before.
The Pentasad made these rules. I will unmake them. We will unmake them. Now that you have left Kirkan's suicide cult.
What's that supposed to mean?
Of course. She never told you that immortals are charged with sacrificing themselves to heal the wound at the end of their tenure. Such a pointless endeavor.
That sounds like an amazing amount of bullshit.
Walk with me. I'll explain.
Sandrak weet toch meer van Kirkan dan wij denken, hoor.
The immortals. It's a farce. You clean up small piles of corruption here and there, but that only lasts until you're too old to serve. Then she sends you to clean up a field of it, with a ritual that will end your life, take your soul. Kirkan's agenda needed orphans like yourself, to recruit, use up, and sacrifice, to keep the corruption at bay.
You're lying.
Am I? Ask Thaddeus why he left. It's not a grand order of warrior magni, Jack. It's a sack of compost. You've been bred for sacrifice in order to grow a better god. General, inform Grand Magnus Kirkan that she may take her leave without delay. Provide her passage to wherever she wishes.
Hij creëert een doorgang voor mij.
You're going to let her go? Just like that?
Our vessel has reached its destination, so I have no need of her services anymore. I was only keeping her to influence our small alliance.
Did you save her from the Palathon?
I did. I realized my revenge would
mag ik meer doorgaan?
You're insane.
Very moet ik mezelf jeten? Oh, daar. Ja.
Okay, what's this supposed to be?
In my way. We'll need to work together on this.
Oh, ja. Samenwerken, Sandrak. Hier is een forge. Kunnen we hier nog iets craften? Waarschijnlijk niet. Upgraden wil ik. Bailmore is al gemaxed. Wie is al gemaxed? Deze is nog niet gemaxed. Maar ik heb ook nog niet een groene legendary. The Gale. Ja. Ik heb geen Legendary Essence, dat is het. Maar ik kan wel Thor-Adal, die constructen. Die gebruiken we toch niet. En dan kan ik die The Gale craften. Kan ik alsnog die upgrade niet betalen, maar dan hebben we wel weer wat. Lens of Light. Sandrak, wat wil je? Hij creëert allemaal doorgangen voor mij. Maar het is wel oneerlijk dat hij kan vliegen. En dat hij nu gewoon loopt. Heel raar.
You sure this is the right place?
The Pentasod has known we were here since we landed. It should show itself.
Ah!
Any moment now.
The Pentasod.
Be careful, brother. You sure this parley of yours is still wise?
Yes, stand down. Hi, I'm Jack. I was hoping we could talk. I have this friend. He says you might have taken a liking to me, so maybe you'll hear me out?
This isn't working.
Sandrak, chill. The Maladar is destroying our world. Worlds. If he's right about you, maybe you can help us. My friend Rook, I mean. He's in Alori, and... Well, we were... Wait, stop!
I bring you down, rude creature. With the Thrada Cull, I refuse you. Ah! Help me, boy!
I...
Oh, Sandrak, you're it. Wij proberen dit vredig op te lossen en hij gaat gelijk weer de agressie op zoek.
The hell? Why did you send me here?
The ancient city. Return to Sandrak. I made him for you.
What are you trying to say? I've seen this architecture before. In the Underdwell, the Alori. Came from the Shrouded Realm.
Ah, de Alori komen hier vandaan. Is wat we nu leren. Guruk Ring. Armor melee damage. Nee. De Alori komen hier vandaan. Ja, dit zijn standbeelden van de Alori. Ja. De standbeelden van de Alori. Die hier staan. Of misschien niet van de Alori. Maar van Alori-achtigen. Hier is allemaal corruption. Eerst je corruption clearen als ik die kist daarboven wil pakken. Dat gaat nog niet zo eenvoudig. Oh, wacht. Ik zie dat de beesten hier ook groter zijn dan in de normale wereld. Nou, daar gaan we. De beesten zijn hier in ieder geval groter dan in de normale wereld. Deze kist had ik al gezien. Exalted Arc Light. Ben ik niet per se naar op zoek naar een Arc Light. Hierboven is wel weer een kistje te zien. Hier is iets ontstaan. wat is dit?
Is dat Rook?
Het is Rook. Onze vriend. First born of the Allori. De Pentasad heeft Rook gemaakt.
Dat was voordat de Allori kwam naar Avium? Dat is, ik weet niet eens hoeveel duizenden jaar geleden.
Dat betekent dat Rook kapot oud is. Dat is wat het betekent. Rook is kapot oud. Ik wou net zeggen, dat zijn geen vijanden, maar die zijn het toch. Zet op zij. Hier en daar wat beesten ook aanpakken. Ze doen harde klappen. Zijn weer rooien. Dat is een double kill. Dan wil ik eigenlijk wel wat health crystals erbij. Als dat mogelijk is. Mana crystal pool. Dat is een health crystal. Heel goed. Dit ook. Lekker. Mij hier op hebben, doen we dat voor een nieuw visioen. Die spirit is van de Pentasad. Zie ik dat goed? Dat denk ik. Wij leren hier over Rook en de Allori. Eigenlijk de origin stories. De fast travel, die kunnen we niet gebruiken. Er zijn allemaal kistjes. Kan ik allemaal openschieten. Geef me allemaal XP. Daar brandt een vuur ding. Van alles, dat is geen probleem. Ik moet moet weer met dat ding praten. Dan gaat hij mij weer omhoog helpen, denk ik. Ik moet hem volgen.
Come, little ones, gather to me. Your minds are young and your fears unfounded. Our journey upward is a good thing.
Dit is hoe Brooke, de andere Ellori, mee heeft gekregen naar boven.
The Pentasod makes of the Ellori and humans a perfect cycle. They will draw magic upwards from the fonts, and our powers will return it.
Ah, daarom zijn het natuurlijk de Magic Eaters. Ja. Daarom zijn de Ellori de Magic Eaters. Er is een cirkel.
Is beautiful. The humans are curious and creative. They will create wonders with magic that will astonish us. As long as we are there to heal the wounds they make in their innocence.
Rook is een vriend van de mensen van origine. Van origine is Rook een vriend van de mensen. Niet een vijand. Niet een monster. Maar een vriend. Return to Sandrak. Is het dan de bedoeling dat wij Sandrak gaan overtuigen dat die Ellori zo slecht nog niet zijn? Wat is het doel? Waar is Sandrak? Hier kan een bos uitkomen, denk ik. Hele groot. Die heel veel pijn doet ook. Die is dood. Kan ik nu ergens weer wat healing vandaan halen? Ik heb maar één crystal over. Die kistjes nemen we mee. Deze hier een mana crystal nemen we ook mee. Health crystal hebben we ook nodig. Hier is er één. En hier is er ook nog één. Kijk, dan hebben we die weer vol. De Ellori. De volgende les. Hij gaat verder. Kijk, het worden er ook steeds meer, hè? No rest.
They will cherish us. The children of the Pentasod.
That hasn't aged well. As soon as humans encountered the Ellori, started slaughtering them.
Ja, dus de Ellori zijn geen slechte mensen. Of wezens. De mensen zijn de slechte rikken, wordt hier verteld. De Ellori zijn goede, goedaardige wezens. Gemaakt om de balans te bewaren. Gemaakt om de balans te bewaren. De Ellori. De mensheid heeft zich geslacht. Als beesten. En niemand weet waarom. Hier is een grote arena. Exalted Archon. zo. Dat is een flinke. Dominion ben ik. Hier. Dominion in je gezicht. Nu. Meer Dominion. Bam. Nu. Meer Dominion. Alles op de minion. Legendary ring. Radiant ring. All magic power plus 40. Sigil damage. Ja, dat wil ik. Even kijken. En nu. Dat beest hebben we kapot gedominion. Dat is een deur geopend. Nou, overal ligt Dominion Magic. Wie heeft er eigenlijk een mana crystal? Maar goed, dat is dan ook wat het is. De kist. Er zit een level up in die kist. Als in, er zit XP in die kist. Nou, we zullen straks naar boven moeten, denk ik. Nou, we zullen straks naar boven moeten. Een level upje. Kunnen we nog iets bij groen doen? Passively regenerate fury mana, lijkt me goed. De mural moet ik bekijken.
The Allori, the Penasod made them to be a safety valve.
Ja. They were never stealing. De Allori zijn geen slechte rikken. Filter
it. The corruption magic creates an avium. The Allori would have prevented it by sending it back here. There would have never been a wound.
Ja. Allemaal murals.
Didn't even give them a chance.
Dit is een font.
They drained magic, so we killed as many of them as we could as soon as we met them and drove the rest away.
Ja. De Allori zijn niet de slechteriken.
Sandrak, I've got to stop him. We can put all this back together.
Dat klinkt niet goed. Klinkt in één keer epische muziek hier, er is iets aan de hand. We moeten er door. Sandrak heeft andere plannen voor de Allori, voor de wereld. Maar werkt hij samen met Kirken? Is dan de vraag. Pentasarge Plateau. Wij weten nu hoe het zit. Maar wat is dan de echte rol van Sandrak en de echte rol van Kirken?
Jack, it weakens before me. Together we can finish it.
No, don't fight it at all. Listen, the Pentasarge showed me how to
resist its illusions. It will show you anything it needs to survive. Don't be a coward, boy.
Oh, well, Sandrak, Nate.
Sandra, will you listen to me? Stop attacking it!
You came here to help me.
I came here to help you fix the wound. God damn it! You're going to get everyone killed, asshole!
What doet hij nou? Oost?
Oost really have teeth, Ted. Damn.
De Pentasaad weet ook dat wij aan de goede kant staan. Sandrak wordt geporteld. En wij dan?
Ouch. That looked like it hurt.
Rook.
It's good. It's good. Oh, I'm good. Where am I?
Smells like you just fell out of the Shrouded Realm. Alarming twist.
The Pentasaad sent me here.
Whatever it's selling, I ain't buying.
Hold on, Rook. Hear me out.
No. That thing can go fuck itself. It tricked us. Told us Avium would be one big ball of paradise. Now get out of here before
you eat me. I know, just stop and listen.
The mouth on you. Somewhere along the way you forgot I ain't human, Jack. Big cantankerous Rook. We go way back. The vast big gulf of hate between us is all gone. He sees me as one of the good ones. Newsflash, pissant.
You got good reason to hate me. Hate all of us. We deserve it for what we did. That's on us, though, not the Pentasaad. It needs your help.
It's for you.
Jack, can you hear me? Mind link's on the fritz. Right. Don't see much better.
I'm kinda busy right now.
You gotta get to Glaivegate, pronto. Going to the Shrouded Realm was only Sandrak's first plan to kill the Pentasaad, but he had a backup. If that didn't work, he'd use the Binding Stone to pull the Pentasaad into our world. He'll be weaker here.
He can do that?
Yeah, according to my scrystones, he is doing it, right now. Worst part? Kirkin's still all in on it, telling everyone here they need to settle up with Sandrak and join the fight.
You've got to stop her, Thaddeus. Tell her I have another way to fix this.
Sure, like she gonna listen to me. I already tried.
Try harder. If the Pentasaad dies, that's it. We're done. It's all done. I'm on my way. I'm bringing the Allori.
Lied straight to the man's face, kid. Didn't even blink.
Your glory will never know rest.
Oh, it showed you that. To what? Tug at my conscience?
No. To make sure I'd see that the only person that can save us all is you. Please, come to Glaivegate.
Ja, Rook is de verbindende factor tussen de Undershroud Realm en de bovenwereld. Hij is de verbindende factor. Speak to Kirkin. Speak to Kirkin. Wat is dit? De lichtgevende paal. Oh, ik moet vers treffelen. Lijkt me goed. Lijkt me goed. Kirkin is in Glaivegate.
Happy you could finally join us. Your Allori friends were a no-show.
They'll be here.
I'm done waiting. Air Commanders, prepare to join the Rasharnian assault.
Sir, you can't do this. The Pentasod isn't causing the Maladar. It's suffering from it. Sandrak and the Binding Stone.
You think I don't know all of this? He's insane. He literally believes the Pentasod went berserk because it's jealous.
Then why are you joining him?
The fonts are gone. The Pentasod that made them is broken, unanchored, imploding, and all of Avium is crumbling apart as it lashes out. Nothing else matters. Lucium isn't joining Sandrak's mad crusade, Jack. We're using it so we can cauterize the wound at the source.
What a crock of shit.
Daar zijn ze. De Allori.
Sorry for crashing in. Magna, I got a real blind spot for Allori. The kid says you need our help. And from what I've heard of your plan, he's right by a mile.
And just what help could you possibly give us?
Look, lady, I ain't happy to be here either. We've had a bone to pick with your people for, I don't know, a few thousand years?
We have a lot to make up for. This is how it's supposed to be. Whatever magic the Magni take from the ley lines, the Allori funnel back to where it came from. No corruption, no wound.
Yeah, well, what he's showing us squares with my research. This whole mess started once the Allori
vanished.
You know what you're doing is impossible. I'm right next to you.
Pentasod is helping. We're tight.
Tell me, Jack, did you bring any other visions of perfect harmony that you saw in the Shrouded Realm that are actually relevant to the battle at hand?
The Allori can heal the wound? We can start over?
It won't happen immediately. We've corrupted so much. But it won't happen at all if we do what you're asking.
Selko, get him out of here. Zendara, get your airships ready for transport and...
No.
I did not just hear that.
Selko, relieve the Grand Magnus of command.
Oh!
Bullshit like this is why I live in a cave.
Lucium surrendered to Sandrak a month ago. Kalthus is still free. That makes me the ranking officer of the Immortals by ancient treaty. Look it up.
You're making a mistake you can't undo.
Yeah.
Take it up with Lavinry. If you help us, all the territories west of the Orenthals are yours. It's not much, but you'll have a sky. We can work out the rest from there.
You're in no position to make such an offer.
By law, we're a renegade army. She's the queen of Kalthus. Damn well do whatever she wants here.
We were gonna help regardless, but sure, we'll take bonus freedom.
Signal the commanders that there's been a change of plans.
Please, sir, you can still help us.
You're heading into disaster, Jack. The world ends because of what you chose today.
Kurken is de slechterik. Ja, ja, ja. Speak to Kurken. Het is gebeurd. Speak to your allies. Speak to Zendara.
Just give the word, initiate.
You actually came. I'm kind of speechless.
That's first. And you should be thanking the boys. They're the ones who voted we help you. They heard you guilt-tripping me, kept it up after you left.
Oh, come on. No one tells you to do anything. You can say it.
Say what?
Haircut made a good point, see? So I'm sitting at a crossroads of conscience, see?
You know what I don't smell on you? A proper fear of me.
Should I be getting worried?
Oh, you're definitely worried around me. Heebie-jeebies all over you like lice whenever I'm close. But no fear. Magni see Allori, that's the first thing that pops up. Historically.
Uh-huh.
I scream.
I feel like you're about to circle around and say something nice to me.
Why would I do that?
Oh, come on. You're about to say the reason you're not reading any fear off me is because deep down, we both know we're buddies, friends, pals.
I was getting to this theory I have about you and your no fear. What do you humans call your kind? Unfortunate?
Unforeseen? Also, I'm still human.
Is that so? All the magic.
Magni treat you like one?
I mean, yeah. Well, for the most part.
So, I think because you're an unforeseen, because you remember a time where you didn't have magic, you don't got the same ingrained fear of Allori as someone who's had magic their whole life. We just don't set you off the same way as we do the off-the-shelf Magni, the Dynasty Magni.
Interesting theory. Or maybe it's just because I think you're all right. Don't sell yourself short, Rook.
Your allies, wie nog meer dan? Sindara is de laatste.
Captain, I really appreciate the support. I know you and Kirk can go way back, so it couldn't have been easy for you.
I'm loyal to the Immortals, not Kirkin.
I get that, but still, I'm just saying.
Permission to speak freely, sir.
Ja, dat doe ik.
Say what's on your mind.
It was a whole month, sir. Sandrak's hold on magic. The Magni outside of the Order of Masks had lost their power, and none of them knew if it would ever come back. It broke some of them. It affected all of them.
What are you saying?
Kirkin was wrong. But I can't help wondering if her response to the present crisis wouldn't have been so severe if the Magni hadn't felt so helpless before. Hadn't felt so afraid.
You've got a big heart, Soko. More than most Magni deserve. I'm glad you're with us.
Daar hebben we die ook gehad. Hi dan.
Thaddeus, thanks for the backup.
Everywhere you go, you cause a ruckus. I've never seen Kirkin that angry, kid, and I've seen Kirkin angry. If the Allori weren't here, that could have gone...
Deep down, Kirkin knows that killing the Pentasod isn't the answer. She'll be there.
Kid, I watched her walk away stage left. She ain't gonna be anywhere near what we're doing. Hate to say it, but you're gonna have to come to terms with a very real possibility that she's written you off for life. Assuming we survive.
Ja, dat komt wel goed. We hebben toen de almachtige bij ons, hè?
Speak up! What weird favor?
Was that necessary? Look, my friend Luna.
Girl that gut shocked me? Yeah, she's a favorite.
That one, yeah. I wanted to talk to her, but I don't know where she is. And I don't know how to do this, you know, this mind thing where I could find out.
Uh-huh.
So I was thinking, maybe, since we three share the whole thing.
We willen toch weer terugkomen bij Luna, hè?
Help me track her down somehow.
How? You and I combine our thinking real hard?
It's not gonna work if you make it sound stupid.
Jack?
Holy shit, we did.
Why does everything smell like honeysuckle and... eggs.
Hey now.
Oh, great.
Whatever you want to say, Jack, you better say it now. I can't maintain this tomfuckery for long.
Luna.
What's he talking about?
Eggs was fresh.
You're supposed to...
This is it, Luna. One last battle against Sandrak. If we lose, the wound swallows everything. You can't ignore this. Are you shitting me?
Sorry, kid. That's harder than it looks. She's gone.
All right, save your strength. We gotta go.
We maken ons klaar voor de strijd. Zijn er nog meer allies? Lijkt er niet, toch? Nee, alleen Speakers en Dara is er nog. Ja, dan gaan we dat maar doen, hè. Is er nog een forge ergens? Nee. Kistje wel. Oh, gaan de deur open. Sindara, ik ben er klaar voor.
Well, that was a whole thing.
That's an understatement.
Are you doing okay about Kirkin?
Of course I'm not. But what's done is done.
So, do I call you Grand Magnus now, or what?
Do you ever give things time to process, Initiate?
So you're saying we should table it and go?
I am. Are you ready?
Zal wel moeten. Ja, now or never.
I'm as ready as I'll ever be.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Air commanders have their final orders, sir. We're ready to embark and engage open wound.
Keep our scrying officers silent until I give the signal. Sandrak still thinks we're coming to help.
They won't know what hit them.
just need to get close enough to drop us on Sandrak's flagship.
My boys will break away and try to dampen whatever Sandrak's spells have got its hooks in the Pentasod, pulling it through.
Good a plan as any, except, well... our airships are powered by magic. How are we supposed to transport the Allurion?
You ain't. Fellas, time to gussy up.
Ah! The Allurion could have fliegen.
All my born days, I wanted to see that.
We can really do this.
Dan gaan wij ten strijde tegen Sandrak. De Pentasod is gevangen.
Open a path for the Allurion. Copy that. The rest of you, we're going straight up the gun.
En de rest gaat ten aanval. Bam.
Woohoo!
Did he really just yell wahoo?
I was feeling it.
Sir, Roshanian airship bearing for the Allurion. We can't stop it.
You have to, Captain. We can't do this without them.
Strip it!
Kijk eens, gaat. Wat is het? Ze absorberen alle magie.
Oh.
En het schip valt naar beneden. Lekker hoor.
Not bad. This is all on you now.
Wat een tactiek.
No, no. Last time it was just up to me. I made the biggest mistake of my life. We're only going to win this one together. Stitch him up.
En dan begint de strijd in Maladar, de volgende en wellicht wel de laatste chapter van deze game. Wij gaan jullie zien in de volgende video voor de eindsprint. Joejoe!